Today, it is common for product development organizations to support multiple CAD systems. Though companies think this helps them, it actually hurts budget and schedule. Hi, I'm Dave Martin. Let's look at six impacts of CAD chaos. Every CAD package you own has licensing and maintenance costs. Just like subscribing to streaming platforms, companies can lose track of how much they are spending on all these tools. All these costs hurt your bottom line. Each CAD platform requires its own support personnel. When I worked at a well-known aerospace company, we had CAD administrators for Creo and AutoCAD, and we needed to hire additional people to support CATIA and Inventor. That's a lot of overhead. Besides support personnel, each CAD system requires its own training systems, standards, component libraries, and process development. You may use your main CAD tool for the bulk of your work, but you might have additional tools for surfacing, simulation, manufacturing, and maintaining legacy drawings. This results in a lot of exporting and importing, often with mixed results. Then people have to waste time repairing or rebuilding the model. Have you ever quantified the time wasted in rework? Creating simple parts, assemblies, and drawings is very similar in different CAD packages. But once you get to advanced processes, it's like speaking different languages. Using different tools impacts your team's ability to work together on new projects. Multi-CAD organizations often develop homegrown processes to share updates. These updates involve manual work to change models. These homegrown processes also rely on a variety of communication methods where the message can be lost. These processes result in mistakes like simulation teams analyzing outdated models, building the wrong tooling and fixtures, and machining the wrong version of a part. What's the net result? Manual, homegrown processes and teams with split skill bases prevent companies from exploring and staffing innovative new projects. How can you eliminate these impacts? So now we know the damage CAD chaos can cause in your organization. What's the solution? You can achieve significant benefits by consolidating on a single CAD platform. Let's take a quick look at three steps you can take to prepare your organization for consolidation. Step one, quantify the waste. How much time are you losing to your workaround processes, data translation, and model recreation? How much money are you losing to additional headcount, mistakes, lost opportunities, and wasted time? Step two, prepare for the emotions. We know people have strong feelings for the CAD tools they like and know. Don't be intimidated by the predictions of drops in productivity. Although a period of disruption is expected, with proper planning, you can minimize the adverse impacts. You will end up in a state of higher performance. Step three, emphasize execution. Be sure to adopt a platform that has multi-CAD as a core capability so that you can support existing product lines. During and after the transition, offer instructor-led and on-demand training in a variety of formats easily accessible to your end users. Provide support to these users through documentation, in-software help resources, and staff. For more information on eliminating CAD chaos, check out this free white paper, How and Why to Standardize onto One CAD Platform, where you'll learn even more benefits of a single design environment with multi-CAD capabilities. Thank you.